we will make
Arthur
great again.
Don't be shy, partner. No such thing as a stranger here. Yeah, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me?
About time. They said you'd be through.
What are you doing? Let me go, bastard! Goddamn bastard! You wait, you stinking piece of shit!
You don't mind, do you?
Did the university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalisaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir!
You're back. What can I do for you?
There.
You got postage? It all set to go? See you around.
Hi.
Lordy!
Good to see you again, mister.
I'll show you. Must be a way off.
a second.
Someone help!
Does that mean you?